Hi there, everyone.
Thank you for finding your way here.
My name is Alex, and I'm your Reiki Master Teacher. So, for today's Reiki session, we are going to be dealing with anything related to thoughts. So if you've been having any obsessive thoughts, heavy thoughts, negative thoughts, we're going to be clearing out all of that in this space at this time and being able to detach and let go of these. We're going to be able to embody and invite energies and thoughts that are more aligned with our highest good and our highest purpose. Not to forget that Reiki is universal energy, accessible to everyone and everything, always flowed to you in your highest good, highest benefit for you and for those around you. If you want to add in an extra healing, you may do so now. Otherwise, sit back, relax, and happy healing. And if ever you accompany me to the end of this session, I'll be giving a little tidbit and updates of what's been happening on my side. So thank you so much for joining me today in this healing session. May everyone be well, and may lovely, positive, or just lovely thoughts flow to you, and gentle thoughts flow and be present. For my side, I am now moved in the West Coast, so in Vancouver area. I'm so excited. I'm also, for anyone who's in the West Coast, if you ever want to visit me, I do work for Best Osteopathy in Brentwood, so I'll be linking out down there if you're curious. I also have my fantastic colleagues that work with me. I always still offer Reiki one-on-one online sessions. I will not stop that either. So I'm continuing that. Thank you so much for everyone who has already booked a consultation and a session with me. It's been such a wonderful, magical time. And there's going to be the link for that too in the info. And for one of my next endeavors, I'm piercing into the teaching world, accompanied by Clairvida and its excellence, Michelle Rigetti, who is actually my Reiki teacher. So I'm going to be teaching Reiki Level 1 at the end of this month. So Saturday, I think it's the 23rd of March, so in about a week. So if you ever were interested, just email me and I'll set up all the links down below. Check it out. And if you ever had any questions on anything spiritual, health, or holistic related, I'm always here. So take care, everyone, and talk soon. Bye.